life on Earth ended 20 years ago, and this landing pad has been maintained? The overgrowth has been trimmed back. Even the lander surface looks like it was used yesterday.
Wow, the Zarda must have taken up an interest in gardening over the last 20 years.
I knew something was going on. Jonathan can't be gone.
Avalon, I need your head in the game. Your uncle was a good man, but you need to let go of anything that's not mission-specific. Comply.
Copy that, Commander. Zoe, could you find me a hatch down here? This doesn't match the schematics we trained with. Someone's modified this base.
So, apparently, Zarda have taken up construction as well.
Avalon, I have a point of entry for you. Proceed.
Avalon, we have an active scan running on your surroundings. You're going to encounter the remains of Warmech Series 1 and the most basic Zarda mutiforms. You can outmaneuver mutiform 1 easily. The Zarda corrupted pilots will pose a larger threat. The virus will reanimate and amplify them.
Understood, Commander.
Avalon, there are active GDUs and information consoles in your area. We have deployed a hack drone from your drop pod. Gather whatever information you can and interface with the network as soon as your area is clear.
Copy that, Control.
Found the Zarda Gardener yet, Avalon?
Doesn't add up. There's gotta be something else here.
Well, it sure as hell isn't human. Earth was wiped clean just before the migration.
Yeah, that's what they tell us.
Nobody survived, Jake. I'm sorry, but it's a ghost town.
Pretty lively ghost town from where I'm looking.
Zarda signatures detected. Tier 2 motor functions coming online. Avalon, try an impulse move for me.
Said the Warmech 1s pose a larger threat? Well, I'm detecting a WM-1 exhibiting extreme hypertrophy. This thing is 40% larger than it should be, and is carrying augmented weaponry. Kill it quickly.
Yeah. taken that position as complete. Supplementary data stream detected. Initiating download. Stand by.
Schematics have been updated. Proceed to the next beacon and find me something I can work with. In your hands.
No pressure, Jake.
Understood, Commander. Controller, what's the current status of the Aza?
The Zata that the early warning system picked up are halfway through forming a Super Aza in the ruins of the old Adrillian capital. Once it is complete, it will lift off and attempt to connect with the Alpha point of the rift we are observing. The Omega point is currently 8,000 miles off the surface of Gaia.
You need any help, Avalon?
Shadow Wing is fueled and ready to jump. Tuned her myself.
Appreciate it, Gauntlet. Guy's gonna need you in case this goes south. I'll keep you posted.
Understood.
Ballistics protocol activated. Select panel for fire mode. Without ammunition, system AI will auto-switch to kinetics protocol. You have a 360-degree firing arc.
Thank you.
facility. Continue following the signal trail.
Nightwing, how much time do I have?
Nightwing estimates you have 6 hours until the Azor is in the sky. If it connects with the Rift Gate, there's nothing we can do to stop it from taking Gaia and the Cetos colony.
Commander, if this goes south, what's the Gaia evac plan?
There is no evacuation plan. Gaia has no working quantum drives. The only functioning hardware left is on your Nightwing and Gauntlet's Shadow Wing.
So I guess there's no margin for error.
That's correct. Now get on with it. Tripwires to take him out. Keep in mind, this Zada is not as stable as it looks on those legs.
Thank you.
Control, we've tripped an early warning system indicator on board Nightwing. The category is not exhibiting. Some kind of glitch on our end.
So, it's an early something warning. It's really great. Thanks, Nightwing. I'll reach the next beacon following your trail. We aren't alone. Are you seeing this? Since when does Zada use this stuff?
I was about to...
This is Control. We have solar flare detection. Flare exhibits 66.3% chance of upleak severance. If you lose signal, remain stationary until the visual artifacts subside. Do not leave your current position. If any Zada find you, you will not be able to defend yourself.
Copy that, Control. This is a sealed area. Activating void field and awaiting instructions. Nightwing, how's it looking up there?
Don't worry about me. This is your first severance, isn't it?
Copy that. What's it like?
Like tumbling down a rabbit hole. You're going to lose contact with us, and your subconscious will do its best to extrapolate your environment. Try not to interact, as everything you see will be an illusion.
Flare contact! Signal is bending. Hold position and wait for
Control, you copy? Nightwing! Commander! The hell is this? So much for visual artifacts! These data are real! Computer, begin environmental recording! You gotta see this. How are the Zada doing this?
Avalon, we have processed your recording. It seems the Zada were able to penetrate your neural link using some kind of induction field. We are working on some way to block them should you experience temporary severance again.
Keep it moving, Avalon. We'll update you when we have something.
Copy that. My schematic shows a straight line here.
Your data is good here, Avalon. Just follow the path. I've placed...
Oh yeah? How unusual.
Get to work.
Marker, not seeing anything unusual. Bombing the area.